new leader of the United Conservative Party of Alberta.
Another miracle on the prairies. United, tonight we send a message to all of those Albertans who are struggling, to the 200,000 who are unemployed, to the tens of thousands who have given up looking for work or have left our province, to the thousands of struggling entrepreneurs and small business people who are barely hanging on. We say to them, and so many others, tonight we say to them that hope is on the horizon and common sense is coming back. We are trying to assemble a broad coalition of Albertans of all backgrounds and ages, of Albertans whose families have been, the First Nations Albertans, of Albertans whose families have been here for generations, and the newest of Albertans. We don't care in this party what God you worship or who you love. What we care about as Albertans is how hard you work and how you will contribute to renewing this as a place of opportunity for generations to come.
Campaign has been a big part of bringing forward, make sure that this party is socially moderate. I take Jason at his word up there on stage tonight, where he brought us up there and give a good nod to what we were advocating for in this campaign. So you know what, I look forward to the policy convention going forward and continuing to bring new people into the party.